Does it mean that much to me to mean that much to you? I've been first and